Chef, this is called sinful. Okay? Berdosa. Berdosa, eh?
So dekat Sultan, apa Ottoman Turkish Delight apa dia jual?
Pak.
Kan. Feeling dulu.
Ha?
Dekat Turkish,
apa
Ottoman Turkish Delight apa yang diorang punya specialty, apa yang diorang jual? So far coffee,
baklava, ice cream. Turkish coffee, baklava, ice cream.
Dengan ni Turkish Delight ah.
Turkish Delight.
Apa special dia ni? Dia punya
ice cream dia.
Dia bukan gelato kan?
Gelato, the aeration, air out. Dia very less air.
Okay.
So kat dalam tu very macam dia pun boleh pull lah, but not as elastic as this Donnarumma.
The method is production. They pull and heat. That is the method.
Pull and heat.
Yeah.
Ice cream mana boleh straight? Straight boleh tak? Kau punya tangan ni ada heat kan? So nak nanti.
And ni made from goat's milk.
Goat's milk.
Sedap.
Okay, bagus eh.
Sedap. Okay.
Okay, pula.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Sedap. Milk ice cream macam aku dah cakap kan. Milk ice cream is like macam milk powder. Dia jadi ice cream.
So what's the specialty for Turkish coffee?
Okay. To make a nice Turkish coffee, you need first of all, copper.
Copper.
Just Turkish coffee specialty is having foam on top.
Foam. Yeah.
We call it kaimak.
Creamy.
So, sekarang ni aku dah makan lebih baklava, aku dah makan lebih ice cream. Dengan lebih coffee sekali. And I am not a coffee drinker, see. But this coffee, because to appreciate the coffee, you need to have this something special ni tu.
So
this Turkish style dah aku cakap tadi lah. All the technical things semua to make that Turkish coffee really really nice. And then they have this acidity dekat dia punya coffee tu yang sekarang still lingers in my palate. So that acidity lingers in my palate, it also cleanses aku punya palate to enjoy all this apa ni treats lah. Sweet treats. This is amazing. The acidity dengan the coffee dengan the sweetness from the Turkish delight, it just comes together.
Correct.
Stop.
Baklava, baklava. So inside there's pistachio, Oh, it's all butter, So we know this is original, because the chef is from Turkey.
Ni kau tahu apa pasal Ottoman?
Aku tahu is just about the Ottoman Empire, that's all.
So Ottoman lama sampai satu cerita tetap ni Sultan Abdul Hamid II. Dalam dia ada satu drama, Turkish ke buat drama. Dia suka buat drama Islamik ah.
Okey.
So yang paling aku touching sekali Sultan Abdul Hamid II ada satu orang ni dia mimpi Rasulullah.
Dün gece rüyamda Peygamber Efendimiz Aleyhisselatü Vesselam Efendimiz'i gördüm efendim. Sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem. Bana dedi ki, Hamidimize söyle, her gece getirdiği salat, selam ve zikri dün gece getirmeyi unuttu. Git ihtiyacın olanı ondan iste dedi efendim. Ne dedi? Hamidimiz, alaylı adam.
Dia tak sangka yang Rasulullah sempat sebut nama dia. So that's the impact lah yang
Sultan ni dapat lah.
Jadi kira macam dia punya cinta dia dengan apa? Dengan Rasulullah, kira macam sampaikan that kind of berita. Kita first time dengar kita tak ada benda.
Correct.
Kau dengar tak ada benda, macam just cerita kan.
Yep.
Tapi dia, itu Rasulullah sebut nama dia sih.
Alright, habis. See you. Assalamualaikum, babe. Habibi, see you. Okay, so alhamdulillah, Syahib.
Yeah.
Amazing food.
Alhamdulillah.
It's dessert lah. Dessert, so this week.
Yeah, the dessert. Siapa yang pergi Turki tapi tak sempat nak beli barang untuk kawan-kawan dia, datang sini beli. Authentic, murah, boleh tahan lah. Boleh tahan.
Lumayan.
Pasal authentic kan?
Correct. Let's see lah, babe. Amazing. Show them love. The Ottoman confectionery. Or Ottoman apa ni nama dia?
Turkish ice cream. Something premium like quality.
Premium quality ya. Baik, so Ottoman, okay. Depan Masjid Sultan ni, sekarang kita dah pergi solat, okay. Consider to follow us on Instagram, Syahib,
at Syahib,
at Walking Fridge, and also on our Facebook, at Chef Bob, at Shukran.com, and we'll see you soon on the next Lepak TV Shukran Eats. Bye-bye.